it's time for my break. Good, I will study my English. Oh, Papi will be so proud of me. Oh, I always want to make him so happy. Once I pass the test, Francisco, Jose, and I can finally get married. Jose Manuel, what a pleasant surprise to see you here at the hospital. Oh my goodness, are you sick?
No, no, my dear. I am here to see you.
See me? But why? You live such a fancy life with my cousin Paloma. I'm just a poor, humble hospital worker. What could I possibly offer you?
You are just a poor, humble hospital worker, aren't you? And I do look suspiciously like the man who killed your parents. Oh, my pineapple, you are so lovely. You are so innocent. You are so pure.
Oh, silly Jose Manuel, what are you talking about?
Jess, you are so innocent. How could I ever hurt my Veronica?
Hurt me?
I must go.
I think maybe he is sick. Oh well, time for my homework.
Adios, papi.
I know. You thought I was dead. Well, I am. Just before I died, I told my two granddaughters that I wanted them to learn English. They will each get part of my fortune if they pass an English test 1 year after my death.
Time to learn more English.
Yes, teacher. Once I pass the test, Francisco, Jose, and I can finally get married.
You must make sure that I pass that test so I can get the money.
I will make her love me.
I have a plan.